Hi friends, this is Strong at Light. How are you doing today? How's your soul? Always remember that self-awareness is a beautiful thing. Your soul knows what you want and has the map to get there. So if you ask your soul the right questions, openly listen, and take soul-driven inspired actions, you can and you will be able to transform your life forever. When you tap into your inner wisdom, soul truth gives you pure spiritual guidance to unleash your potential and courageously live your soul's sacred purpose. So, what's your soul truth today? Am I ready to let go of this buried shame? Friend, have you ever asked yourself this question? Take a moment or two to ruminate this question. Remember, friend, that the feeling of shame is the lowest energy frequency there is. When you live in shame, you live in darkness. What part of you is ready to stand in the light? Is there any shame from a past experience that is ready to be healed? Getting this soul truth question today is a sign for you that you need to let go of any guilt, any shame that you have been carrying around for so long. Now, if you are not ready or find it difficult to heal yourself from that experience, look up to God. He is waiting for you. Just go to Him. And in all humility, you confess everything to God. Open your heart and let His divine presence fill you with light, peace, and the discernment you need. Today, you are invited and encouraged to heal the shame by giving it a name. Yes, you have to give it a name so that you will be able to bring it to light and be able to heal it. And with God's help, you will be able to replace the shame with your soul's truth. If you feel a tug in your heart or a stirring in your soul, then this message is for you. And I hope that you will find time to really reflect on this question for the good of your soul. God bless.